National Heart of the Heart Arts Award for New England, New York, and New Jersey. In winning this award, he is eligible to be the national winner, which will be announced in June. In addition to his tremendous musical talent and success, he achieved the rank of Eagle Scout as a young teenager by organizing a free pops band concert at the Maine Veterans Home in Augusta, as well as traveled to West Virginia in 2017 to participate in the National Scout Jamboree Band, which performed in from and more than 40,000 people. He also climbed the mountain, pretty impressive. Again, it really is an honor to recognize such a talented young man and a great role model for Lawrence High School, and I wish him the best as he pursues a degree in music at the University of Maine next fall. Congratulations, and thank you, Mr. President.
The Senate, please join me one more.